I got him finally on a little mealworm. He's not too big. I finally get to use this net for a trout. Right in the lip, and I still have my bait. See you later, guy. Alright guys, all I'm using is a little 16th ounce jig head with a little mealworm on it. And I'm just throwing it up under this bridge and twitching it, and these trout are hitting it right away. Dude, they're hitting this crap as soon as it hits the water. I was just using the wrong bait. Oh, there's another butt. I got him. Sometimes you just need the right bait. Oh, sweet, the hook already came out.